Okay, I looked up the codes and found that these were all related to a throttle position sensor, mass airflow sensor, and there were some misleading codes based upon the type of scanner you had. So I started mucking around and I found a whole bunch of debris inside the air intake system, at least up to the mass airflow sensor. So you can see the only light on the dashboard right now is the traction control. And I don't even know if that's, yeah, there might be something else with that, but you can see the idle is about 500 RPM. It's running beautifully. I just took it for a test drive. So there could have been all that dirt and crap that was in there, and I'll fill you in later. All right, take care.